What's up, guys? It's Sebastian Septage1 here, and we're back with more South Park of Fractured But Whole. Last time, we got a few things done, mainly with Call Girl, and did a little bit of exploring, seeing what the shops had refreshed. And then at the end of the episode, we did a little mission for Miss Cartman, and she gave us the last ingredient we needed to make a new item. The chocolate something in Chirita, whatever it was. Maybe it's in... Yes, the chocolate memberito. So what that did for us is give us a new fart power. Now we can summon, in combat only, a clone. It's armed with our current power loadout. So with that said, we're done here. So we're gonna help Butter out.
Come on, I gotta get my minions first.
You gotta move.
You're about to enter the chamber of chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the horrors within. We haven't cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion! Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get to Freedom Pals base.
Button! Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and just really mean
sorry's to... Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please, please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded, and so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so Professor Chaos was locked away forever, and I...
Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff, since we're teammates now.
Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded. No use, new kid. When I'm grounded, there's no escape. I'm grounded. My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? But with that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man. Well, sorry for getting you trapped in here, new kid.
All right, Butters. Okay, I crafted it. Cool, so now we can actually reprogram things. But something tells me there's gonna be a fight. Because Butter's dad is irrational.
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. You're grounded!
Your buddies can't join the fight until you unground them. What a waste of turn.
Not your son now. Chaos! Pretty sweet chaos, bolt, huh, Dad?
How many times have I told you not to play around with raw energy beams? Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys. You got this!
Some good corporal punishment. Here comes a grounding.
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys.
Are you delinquents happy now?
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
Hell yeah, I'm ungrounded.
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
Beware of the kid.
I don't think I've actually ever seen his ultimate. Skip your turn.
You little bastard! You're grounded!
Look, dang it, not again!
Now that's some discipline! Here comes a grounding!
Ah, hamburgers!
Playing with fire? That's grounds for a grounding!
Give him hell, douchebag!
That just makes me more angry at Butters.
Dang it. Well, that was
and
a
you
nice
down.
Fight, guys.
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life.
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Hey, guys, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable.
No!
Get out of here before my dad regains consciousness.
Okay.
Hey, you're supposed to be grounded.
Okay. We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Alright, before we do that. There has been one house constantly taunting me.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
You want some of this, Forthy? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Keep walking, pussy.
You dishonorable coward!
I feel a lot of chaos coming out.
Fuck him up, butthole.
You can summon, so fuck you.
Ninja power는 멈출 수 없다. Begins.
You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the keen.
Yeah. Just a fresh wound. Ninja star. 매우 날카롭지.
Yeah.
심장치기.
Feel the wrath of human type. Pew pew.
I like our odds.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
But I just can't do anything. Let's try doing a...
Ah, chill.
Oh, I have to do it during an enemy turn.
Time to spread some rabies. Justice is served.
Hey, fellas, that was super neat. I got you, little guy. In you go. Chaos is its own reward.
A lightsaber. A Chick-fil-A poster. You're playing an Oculus.
Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie. Woohoo! Okay, you better follow me back.
Display case key. I thought I would've won in this house. Okay, good. Two more houses. I thought I said something. Finish that quest. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Done more than that. There's at least 13 more pieces. So Mysterion, Toolshed, and I guess Timmy, or I meant Jimmy? Timmy, yeah. I don't think I'm missing anyone else. Tupperware is right there. I really never went in this house, that's surprising. So there's shit in my chest, and at least 13 more pieces of yaoi art. I've gone in there. Oh.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Oh yeah, I opened up a fast pass point over here.
Righteous.
Alright, well, there's nothing really else to do.
There you go.
Alright, let's do it then.
You made it! Here it is. Freedom Pal School for the gifted and talented. This way, do-gooder! Ah, so that's where their secret door is. They think they can stop Professor Chaos with a terminal thingy? I can hack anything!
We'll be right there, Butters.
Oh, it's too high. I can't hack it.
I got that. It's already in here. I don't think I got a chance to loot this room because the fight happened. Something. 12 more to go. Alright. Are they gonna take this as an insult that I'm breaking into their base?
Yahoo! That did the trick!
Alright, that's good.
Gee whiz, would you look at this! Wow, now this is a superhero base! Holy smokes, they got a training room and computers and lights! Well, this beats the crap out of Coon's base, huh, new kid? Gee, I can play here every day.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey, hey, Mysterion. Well, we were just hoping to speak with Dr. Timothy.
Why? The new kid wants to switch franchises, and I told him I'd help.
Hey, new kid. Thought you might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip him to shreds.
Calm down, everyone. Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh, God. It's him.
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah. You know, we just thought that, you know, your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive. But, you know, we just thought he should switch because Coon and Friends kind of isn't going anywhere. Oh, God, see, the new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon and Friends? And since I hate Coon and Friends, I decided to help him out. You get anything?
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be blocking my abilities.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pal's motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
Hey, new kid, we've got that counseling appointment with Mr. Mackey. Meet us at the school as soon as you can. I'm so nervous.
Oh, boy, you could ground me for life down here.
Oh, shit. So, does this mean I have to change my allies? Yes. Yes, anyone on the Coon Friends I can't use. Tupperware.
Let's settle this.
I'd rather have Mysterion. And You are a healer as well as an attacker, so I'd rather have you.
Wow! Well, this stuff must have cost at least $100.
Not so fast. Prove that you really want to be here first. You want to get back there? Not a chance. The doc is working on something that will save us all.
Some pretty good shit. Some decent recipes. No, this is also a conference. Super soaker.
Shit's going south real fast in this town.
Captain Hindsight, where is he?
Thanks for helping with my dad. I really appreciate it.
Sorry if I'm a little distracted. My dad was arrested yesterday. He was attacked in our own home, and then they took him to jail. You gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
Yeah, we're totally freedom pals. Woo! Woohoo! That looks great.
I'm guessing this is the danger deck. Just not without... You know, with no DLC. Seems like this is pretty barren. Thought there would have been pieces of Yowie or some shit in here. Alright, let's go. So we have a mission with Tweak. And with Tupperware. Let's head to the... You said the school, right? Oh, crap, the senior center. My weakness. Alright, well, I definitely want to get the other thing on first.
Catch you later.
Okay, new kid. Apparently, Tweak and Craig have agreed to some counseling together. Okay. Could you meet us at the school? Thank you. Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there? Okay. Hey, new kid, come on in and have a seat. Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel, okay? Craig and Tweak have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid, okay? So, now, Craig, what do you want to say to Tweak?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweak, you want to start, maybe?
I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well, maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well, this isn't really going that well, Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out. Come on out, resentments. Okay, and then in a relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentments, which, of course, brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweak and Craig. Go beat the shit out of them. You too, new kid.
Go fuck them up. I like this counseling. This
let's
is good
dance.
Counseling.
I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid.
Let's move into place. La 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 la.
Good.
Do damage to everyone.
Oh, yeah, get that little bastard. Get some revenge on that shit. Oh, yeah.
I feel a storm coming on.
What are your powers? You have a wine? Ooh.
Storm's brewing.
I have needs too, you know.
Feels good, right?
You don't say yes.
Summon a clone. I've never done it.
Wonder Twins activated.
Yes.
Oh, this is OP.
That'll teach expectations for being unrealistic. Expectations doesn't go down that easy. There's always more expectations.
Oh my God.
Boys have to work together if you're gonna eliminate all of those expectations, okay?
Wait, he's right.
Huh?
We're only going to get rid of these expectations and everything else if we do it together.
Craig! Yeah, let's do it, Craig! Too much pressure!
Combo? Oh my God. We went full Desu. Full Desu. Boku no Pico! Oh my God, the song. Let's fucking laugh.
Now fuck the rest of them up, okay?
Can't do that.
Put this on your Koozagram.
You like that withdrawal? You gonna cry now? Here comes withdrawal. No one's gonna feel good after this.
All right, now what?
Perfect. This is the, well, not the first instance, the second instance, but like another epic thing.
Don't you feel better?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Me too.
Okay, well just come back anytime you need counseling, okay? That's it. Thanks for all your help, new kid. Yeah, fuck you, expectations.
Thanks, new kid. We have a lot of work to do, but I think we both want to do it now.
Come on, Craig. I'll get you your laptop.
It's our laptop, Tweak.
That means Craig's mom and Tweak's mom will now actually take a selfie with us.
My parents totally drank too much last night. It was hilarious.
Where is... The bank is where Craig's mom is. Yeah, it's over there. So let's just fast travel over there quickly.
Need to get somewhere quickly. Good going, new kid. Catch you later.
All right, the bank.
you, dear? Oh my gosh, it's the least I could do. Woohoo! Okay, back to reality.
Hey, let's go get tweaks, Mom. You know, his minion shouldn't really be attacking me if I have him in the fucking party.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
How nice of you to make Tweak Brothers the official coffee shop of the Farting Vigilante. Oh, well, all right. Woo-hoo! All done? Hope I didn't look too hopped up.
Mitch Connor looks grabby to me.
Wait. Mitch Connor?
Thanks for your service, Vigilante.
Need to get somewhere fast, New Kid? Good going, New Kid! New Kid.
All right, time for old people. Right, that's the only thing I do. That's normal quest. That's the. I only have two more to find. I think we have 11, if not 12. Oh, we can use Craig on the. All it does is hurt my might by one point. It just gives me an extra ability of the team member and the first ally slot gains one move. So it doesn't give me an extra move, just an ally. I don't care.
Wait, that's the Farting Vigilante.
Hello, New Kid. I could really use a hero right now. My tutoring business seems to have attracted the attention of a competitor.
I hear you in there, Ho. Come get this ass whooping. This is my block.
Could you come by for a teensy moment and help me handle this? Thanks, Daddy.
I want to do the side quest first.
Somebody call for a fast pass? Righteous! See you, new kid.
Oh, shit. Why would you let him inside?
There you are, Daddy!
Oh, so this the bitch-ass nigga's been running game in my territory! Fine, I'ma fuck you up. Then I'm gonna take this desperate housewife-looking bitch and put her to work for me! Know what I'm saying? You want my money, you gotta fight my honeys!
Slap him to show what a great daddy you are! Ow! You seem sweet! You
about charm.
To be bitch's bitch!
Ah! Bitch! You traitorous hoe!
I'm about to kick your ass!
Skip your turn.
You gotta lay that slap on these women to show them who's boss.
Oh, we're playing Cincinnati rules, huh? Okay, motherfucker.
Level 8.
Oh, Daddy, thank you so much for laying your pimp hand down. Let's take a selfie with our new family.
Sure, Daddy. I'll take a selfie. Woohoo!
Okay, Daddy. Family picture time and shit.
Woohoo!
Thanks, Daddy. Now can I get to work?
Oh, Daddy, we're gonna be such good earners for you.
Fuck yeah! Let's get this money, bitches!
Hey, ma'am.
Yes, sweetie?
Why is there a dead pimp and prostitutes in the house?
Oh, they're just your aunts and uncle, honey.
Okay, why is Butthole here?
I left some sugary snacks in the kitchen for you, sweetie.
Okay, ma'am. Keep getting those followers, Butthole.
Eric's spending so much time playing superheroes, I'm afraid he's not eating. Eric's spending so much time playing superheroes, I'm afraid he's not eating.
Well, how many followers do you get? Oh my fucking god. I at least have 63, but I have 759,983. Holy fuck. Alright, new slot. Rank 9 will give us the epic slot. Health goes back to standard, but my bonus on the other one goes down. And I gain 5% in the brutalist area. For now I'm fine. All right, let's go check our chest. 45. Yeah, that's really the only mission we can do right now. Let's start it. I know we're low on time, but...
Hey, new kid, where to?
It doesn't seem like a terribly long mission. Now we got the Freedom Palace car instead of the Coon Cycle. Actually, I wonder. Yeah, Super Craig is locked.
Here comes the new kid.
Over here. All right, kid. This is a very important mission. Are you sure you're up to it?
Well, come on.
Let's go, Freedom Pals.
We're here for the community service.
Oh, wonderful, everyone. Some of the local children are here to sing for us.
I love to play my triangle. My triangle goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go. It cheers me up. And it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I love to play my triangle. My triangle goes.
Boo!
I love to play my mandolin. My mandolin goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up. And makes me smile.
Get off the stage! Huh?
I love to play my mandolin. My mandolin goes. I love to play my flugelhorn. My flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn. My flugelhorn goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go.
It cheers me up.
It's disgusting.
And it makes me smile.
Vigilante from the news! Huh? That's the kid going around taking out all the drugs in town!
The Vigilante wants to take our Percocet!
What?
Oh, shit.
Ah, so many pissed off old people! Oh boy, we gotta get to the exit, fellow Freedom Pals! I'm big!
Ah, oh, fuck. What's he doing now?
Good news, everybody. I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Aren't you glad I'm on your team and not fighting against you in some cruel twist of fate?
I call upon my storms to punish you!
Nurse, get ready to call us Code Blue.
I'm in a bad way. Wait, I'm bleeding?
I think I bled on my shoes.
called in the reinforcements.
Okay.
The sight of blood.
I get it implies confusion, but it doesn't really do much.
Engage, Tupper tornado. Another one down.
I'm up.
It's probably a waste to use it on that guy. But the goal is to get to the exit, not to kill them all.
Well, I think your parents are super proud of you.
That's not good for the old ticker.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Oh, my pacemaker's gone haywire.
Tupper tornado.
Well, that was some state-of-the-art butt whipping. Here comes more of them.
Even more.
Here comes more of them.
Still bleeding over here. Oh, Jesus.
I forgot to do the double.
My bingo hand. Enough to smack some sense into you.
Come here. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Alright, let's get him out of here. The clone does it now.
Way to go!
And he goes now.
Remember this day, for it is the day you die.
Get out!
Target acquired.
Ow! I used to be a nun, bitches.
What you get for messing with the Shady Acres crew.
Come back to life, okay?
My turn to get fresh.
Prepare for your doom. Woo! We made it, pals.
All right, get the fuck out.
This is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone. New Kid, congratulations. You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight.
Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Alright, I'm gonna give it a second, because sometimes Cartman likes to do shit like this.
Ah, dude, that was awesome, new kid! Attention all Coon friends! Report to the Coon Lair! We know now what the Freedom Pals know! All Coon friends to the Coon Lair! Great work, Butt Lord.
Okay. Alright, let's go see what Cartman wants, and then we're gonna end the episode.
Better run fast. Catch you later.
It is I, Professor Chaos. I've kind of a problem, new kid. You know all those immigrant minions I hired? Well, I sort of can't pay them now because, you know, you kind of followed my plans, and so I didn't get paid, and, I had some pretty pissed off minions. Can you meet me at the bank? I'd really appreciate it. Chaos out!
We'll help you in a minute, Butters. While this increases might, it lowers two of those skills, but increases the others. For now, I won't equip it. I lose one. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. See what Cartman has. Because you have to go to bed for the night.
No, girls. Allowed.
Here's Butt Lord now. Great job, hero. Those freedom posers have no idea you fucked them over. Alright, guys, listen up. Butt Lord has discovered that the Freedom Pals are infiltrating the police station tonight. We have to get there before they do.
The police station? We can't take down the police, are you crazy?
Yeah, just let the Freedom Pals go do it.
We can't do that, guys.
Why not?
Because at approximately 10:30 a.m. this morning, Classy was arrested by the police.
How do you know?
Yo, what the fuck? You came where little bitches said you protect my ass. They only giving me one motherfucking phone call, so y'all niggas better come and get me the fuck out of here, lame-ass superhero wannabe motherfucker.
We have to help her, fellas. We made a promise. If we let Freedom Pals go do this on their own, then we're the douchebag franchise they say we are.
But why would Freedom Pals work with us?
Don't forget the new kid is all buddy-buddy with Freedom Pals now. Butt Lord can trick them into an assault on the lower level of the police station, and meanwhile we'll sneak in and bust Classy out.
We're probably gonna get the Freedom Pals killed.
And then whose superhero franchise would be number one?
We did make a promise to Classy.
Everyone get home and get to bed. We have a big job to do tonight. That'll be all, Butt Lord. Go home and wait to hear from the Freedom Pass. What? What do you want now? What? Again with the puppy eyes. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, new kid, absolutely not. You cannot have another class. Look, I'm sorry about what happened to your mother. I know that you want closure, but... Oh. No, I guess I don't know how it feels. You're right. You're right. Maybe you should have just one more class.
You should have just one more class of fucking course. Alright,
Plantmancer. Martial artist. Plantmancer.
A full team. Oh,
so yeah,
that's the problem.
Moment for you. You must be excited. Martial artist. A martial artist, like, yeah, like Iron Fist. A plantmancer with the power to talk to plants.
Yeah, sure.
You were laying in bed, and you heard your mom screaming. You walked out into the hallway.
What do you think of this, space boy?
As a plantmancer hero, you harness the powers of nature to protect, but also to attack. You couldn't stand to watch that innocent alien get bullied. It was time to give those thugs a taste of their own medicine. You conjured a sweet-smelling scent to charm one of the intruders.
Wow, you smell like flowers. I'll do anything for you.
Completely enamored. The intruder was at the mercy of your will.
This guy bothering you?
Hey! What are you doing?
Take this!
God, Jesus!
How could you fight a child and an alien?
Snap out of it, man!
The blow from his comrade shook off your charm spell, but the confusion had bought the alien some time to recompose itself. It took out its space ray and opened fire on one of its attackers. You and the alien shared a glance. You could tell it trusted you. You reached to the ground so as to use Mother Nature's power to defeat the alien's attackers. Roots sprung from the ground, dropping the alien bullies to the ground in a twisted wave of wood.
Ooh.
Jesus, I'm out of here.
Yeah, fuck your plants, kid.
Your newfound alien friend breathed a sigh of relief.
Boo.
But then a third intruder entered the hallway.
Boo.
And he also wanted to beat up the alien, so he did, with a vengeance.
Boo. Moo, moo, moo.
The alien couldn't take the beating sitting down, of course. It retaliated with another shot of its space ray. You could see the alien was fighting for dear life, so you summoned the gentler side of your plant powers to heal it.
Moo, moo, moo.
But it wasn't enough. The intruder mercilessly continued to pummel your new space friend until it was unconscious.
Moo, moo.
Watching the alien fall sprouted something inside of you. You summoned all of your plant master power to revive your fallen friend. Mother Nature heard your call and bestowed her bountiful gifts upon you and the alien.
Moo, moo, moo.
As is the nature of a support class, the glory of the final blow rarely falls on your shoulders.
Moo, moo.
But you're always on the winning side. You ran to your parents' door, and before anything bad could happen, you ran inside to protect your mom! But you were too late, your dad totally fucked her. Oh, it must be tearing you apart inside. How people can do that to other people, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we've got work to do tonight. I'll see you at the police station. There's nothing more to talk about. I'll be in touch tonight after your parents think you're sleeping.
Okay. Alright, we wasted enough time, so next time on South Park, A Fractured But Whole, we're going to go into the bank to help Professor Chaos, and then go to the night mission, because there's nothing else that seems to be going on. So, see you guys next time.